for us at British Airways, it's about building relationships. It's about working with people who have the same values as us. We want people to respect each other. We want people to strive to do better for everyone's livelihoods. And we want people to be committed to the communities that they work and live in. We've been working with Tom Hewitt now for around 5 years. And in that time, he's been working with street kids in South Africa. He teaches them surfing, which is such a simple thing to do, but it's just so effective, and it really is making a huge difference.
Street life in Durban is rough. It's violence, there's sexual violence, glue sniffing to overcome the pain of being in the streets. It's everything you can imagine. Surfers Not Street Children is actually unique. It really is a mentoring program for the youngsters. They're all ex-street children, but it provides ongoing mentorship and support and leads them towards being independent. The surfing has been a fantastic tool in the transformation of the kids' lives. To be able to provide the support that street children really need, I mean, it's a long-term process, and the type of relationship that British Airways has had with us has been a long-term one. Okay, we're going surfing, guys. It's enabled us to really have a sustainable program over the years.
My impression of British Airways is that it's a great company trying to help the communities out there. Not only are we just a company that flies people around the world, we are responsible for communities all around the world.
British Airways Community Investment have many different projects that we're involved in. The communities and the conservation programme is just one strand of what we do. We also work with Dreamflight in the UK. We're basically giving children with life-limiting illnesses a chance to fulfil their dreams. We have our learning centre where we have schools from all the local communities come in, and it gives them life and also educational skills that they maybe wouldn't pick up in school. We have Flying Start, which is our partnership with Comet Relief. We're also involved in volunteering, where we want our staff to go out and become involved in projects, and they want that as well.
I think it shows British Airways are not just a company, they're not robotic, they got soul and they care about what's going on in the world. It shows they like to take things into their own hands and see what they can do to help elsewhere.
Through our bursary programme, working with people like Tom Hewitt here in South Africa, it's about taking a step closer to setting a standard for responsible aviation. For us, working with these people is helping us fulfil our dream of bringing about lasting change in the communities that we fly to.